like experiments where you can make a reaction, we use a solid baking soda, our liquid vinegar, and when they come together, they make a gas, and that gas can create pressure inside of a bottle rocket. So if you want to make a bottle rocket this week, just take a bottle you can recycle. You can decorate it with some stickers, glue, some extra paper. Then you will also need a paper towel. This will be to deliver the baking soda. So for your hypothesis, you can decide what will make the rocket blast off the best. Do you think you should put the baking soda in the bottle first and then add the vinegar? Start with the vinegar and then put the baking soda in. You'll need a parent or an adult to help you, but you can make the hypothesis and decorate the bottle all by yourself. So I would hypothesize that I need about a tablespoon sized amount of baking soda. And I wrap that up in my paper towel. I think I'm going to start with the vinegar in the bottle. And if that doesn't take off, I'll try it the opposite way. I'll put the baking soda in first and then the vinegar. So I add the vinegar into the bottle. And then what you'll need your grown-up to help you with is to go outside. You're going to put the baking soda in the bottle, add a cork or some way to plug the hole. You're going to flip it upside down in a small cup or a larger clear cup. I like to use a clear one so that even if it doesn't take off too far, we still can see the reaction. So let an adult do that and then stand back and watch it blast off. Let me know how it worked and what your hypothesis was, if it was right or not. You can check back later and I'll read a story to you that's all about space. Bye.